Opportunity International help people living in poverty to grow profitable businesses by giving them small loans known as microfinance.
Opportunity Bank Malawi, we believe in serving the poor people, not through handout, but hand up. Hand up means empowering the people to start making their own economical decisions.
84% of Opportunity clients are women, and we're here in rural Malawi to see the difference that a small loan and a good idea can make.
So we're here at the home of Valesi Magawa, and she has a loan from Opportunity International, and this is what she's done with it. All of these animals, the birds, the goats, and the equivalent is £150, and she's done all of this. It's incredible, isn't it?
I joined Opportunity Bank in 2011. I started a grocery, and then I bought some goats. My life has changed a lot because we had no hope that we could own a place like this.
Oh my goodness, what an inspiring story. Can you believe that she did all of that with £150? She's opened bank accounts in all of the kids' names to secure their future. It's a brilliant story, isn't it?
This is the Sadzi Tanyadi Group. They are five women who are in selling and trading businesses. They've found success through borrowing and working as a team. Their first group loan was £430, and they're currently on their ninth, having never missed a repayment.
My business is baking wedding cakes. I have kids whose parents passed away and I am raising them up. They are orphans. Through this loan, I managed to buy a car and I also pay school fees.
We have seen these women, they have been transformed so much, and this has made other women to look at them as if they are role models in this village.
So on behalf of the players of the People's Postcode Lottery, we've just given Opportunity International £175,000, and I think we can safely say the entrepreneurs behind me are pretty happy about that.